Ryan, what's running through your head after a game like that, the emotions that go with it, and having the finality of this be the end of the season?
I mean, it's hard to truly take a step back and look at everything the season means and whatnot, because it ultimately doesn't come down to one game. And the one loss, the loss hurts. We wanted to win, but I think what's going to hurt me and way more of these guys more is the fact that we'll never be able to do it again with this group. Like, this is a special, special, special group. Like, the way we were together, the way we always stuck together throughout the year, like, I'll never be a part of anything again like this, and that's what hurts more than losing the game.
It seems like we saw some of that tonight when Tennessee went on that run. You guys just refused to roll over.
Yeah, I mean, someone said 18-0 run, and we got down 18, 17 points, whatever it was. Like, I never in my mind was like, this game's over. I was like, it's going to be an uphill battle, and we got to fight. But I was never like, we're done, this is it. Because I know this team's always going to play hard till the horn sounds. But, you know, yeah, we fought a lot.
Have you given any thought to your future beyond this season at Creighton?
No. Like I've been doing all year, I've been focusing on the next game at hand, and however long it's been since that game ended, I haven't really been thinking about that at all. That'll be something we figure out as the spring comes along.
Ryan, thank you for your time.
Thank you.